Hello, Chicago. Wow, what a great spot to be in the middle of the summer, huh? I heard there was a 100% chance of rain. But we're used to that. We make it rain all the time, so. You know, protect yourself, protect those around you, but get ready to experience tears from the sky or something like that.
Just two cars passing by on the freeway.
So this is the second day of the fest, huh? Are you guys hungover from the first day? Not yet. Well, this one is definitely gonna push you over the edge for sure.
Time to
Thank you guys so much. You know, I think we want to go back in time a little bit, simply because the last time I played Pitchfork Festival was a while ago. The year of 2017. Does anybody remember that one? In the before times. And this would be a song we would have played then. It's actually the premiere of this band playing this one, so. This is all for the deep heads out there.
Telling everyone how
Thank you. Oh, that felt nice. Has anybody here heard of Adam Curtis before? Yeah. He's a really great documentary filmmaker. He does put his documentaries up on YouTube, but that doesn't mean what you think it means. He's very reputable, and he was kind enough to make a little visual for us on this next track. It's another sad one, just for you guys, and it's called God Turn Me Into a Flower.
As long as I stay to be so hard. You shatter easily and can't pick up all those shards. It's the curse of losing yourself when the mirror takes you too far. You see the reflection and
I see that now we're competing with some dance music, so we got a dance song. I expect you all to be moshing out there for this one. It's your one chance. Uh-oh. Mud wrestling?
True, it's true. I see it every day.
Thank you. Everybody feel good out there? It's like a nice little sprinkle, right? Well, this is our big sing-along song. This is like the thesis of the set right here. It's meant to be sung in the rain, for sure. much. Thank you so much for doing this in the rain with me. This next track is a real psychedelic track. I would say take your drugs at this moment for this track.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Now that we're, you know, losing some sun, I think it's okay to start the rave portion of our set. I love you guys too, it's true.
Try, it's so hard.
Thank you so much, guys. Have an incredible rest of your night. Thanks for getting wet with us tonight.